Charles Taylor, a long pattern of unethical behavior. First, he was implicated in a scandal at his own bank that resulted in felony convictions. Then he was cited for failing to pay his taxes. Now the Wall Street Journal reports that Taylor has been using his position in Congress to make himself wealthy. It's why Taylor was named one of the most corrupt members of Congress, and why it's time for a change.
I'm Heath Shuler, and I approve this message.